We now have what you know as the London campus, which was our first campus where we've spawned many, many companies already here in London. We now have 7 or 8 of them around the world, with more coming, following the model that was developed here in London. And one of the great things about being here over the last 10 years, 15 years at Google, but really in the last 10 years, has been the development of an entrepreneurial scene here in London. Some of it is because this extraordinary train exists between Cambridge and King's Cross, and so you have people going back and forth between the extraordinary inventions and discoveries at Cambridge. Some of it has to do with universities that are here. Some of it has to do with the fact that people from the continent are moving to London because it's a better opportunity for entrepreneurs in their perspective. And partly it's because there's a lot of venture capital now.